Hello everyone, in this video I will let you know the constipation in dogs, causes and treatment. Constipation, difficult, infrequent or absent bowel movements, is one of the most common health problems associated with the pet's digestive system. It includes dry, hard stools and starting when trying to defecate. Some dogs may also pass mucus when attempting to defecate. What causes constipation? There are various reasons why a dog may be constipated. The first one is too much or too little fiber in his diet. Second one, lack of exercise. The third one is blocked or abscessed and sex. Fourth one is enlarged prostate gland. Excessive self-grooming can cause large amounts of hairs to collect in the stool. Ingested gravel, stones, bones, dirt, glands or pieces of toys, etc. Side effects of the medicines. Orthopedic problems that cause pain when a dog positions himself to defecate. There are various causes of constipation. So how can I tell if my dog is constipated? If your dog has not had a bowel movement in over 2 days or if he strains when attempting to defecate, you should see your veterinarian right away. So which dogs are susceptible to constipation? How can I treat my dog's constipations? Depending on what's causing your dog's constipation, your vet may recommend one or several of the following treatments. The first one is a stool softener or other laxative agent. Second one is medications to increase the contractile strength of the large intestine. Adding fibers to your dog's diet with canned pumpkin, wheat, bran or a product such as Metamucil. The next one is a veterinarian prescribed high fiber diet as increase in exercise. So what can happen if constipation goes untreated? So if your dog's constipation is not alleviated, obstipations, the inability to empty his colon on his own can occur. In this state, the colon is packed with an uncomfortably large amount of feces, causing unproductive straining, appetite loss, and possibly even vomiting. So you can apply the remedies for your dog. So hope you enjoy the video.